The biggest thing for these, if you're comparing similar sizes, right? A 600 amp T-body by its name is good for up to 600 amps.
Yep.
Unless you give it an all copper current path,
yep,
and then it's good for 900 amps. But that's its limitation. So as cables are getting larger and larger, T-bodies are gonna, you know, kind of be stuck at that 600 amp, 900 amp rating. This guy gets a 1250 amp rating.
That's a difference maker. That's a game changer.